Hi everyone, I'm Sharon Smith, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can partially hide a social security number in Excel so that only a masked SSN number displays instead. I'm also going to show you how to do this with other types of confidential data in Excel, like a credit card number. I'm going to show you two different formulas that you can use in order to do this, and then you can either delete the column that has the sensitive data altogether from your sheet, or if you need to keep it in your sheet, I'll show you how you can hide that and then protect your sheet so that someone cannot unhide that sensitive data. Let's take a look. So here we have our spreadsheet with the social security number. So we're going to hide the number except for the last four digits. So we're going to select our cell here, double click, and then we're just going to type equals and then put a parentheses, open a parentheses, quotes, and then you can use either hashtags or asterisks, however you want that to appear. I'm going to use asterisks. I'm going to put 3 and then type hyphen, 2 more asterisks, another hyphen, and then I'm going to close my quotes. Then I'm going to use the ampersand to combine that with the right formula. So then I'm going to type right. Then I'm going to open my parentheses. I'm going to choose the cell D2 over here where I have the social security number, comma, and then the number of characters from the right that I want to display, and that's going to be the last 4. So I'm going to type 4 here. Close those parentheses, and then close those other parentheses to finish out the syntax for that formula, and then hit enter. So now here we have our masked social security number. We can double click to copy that down, and it will mask the entire row. Now, if we want to, we can actually hit Control C to copy that, and then we can right click and paste values. And so now in the formula bar, you'll see the actual value. It's just asterisks with the last 4. And then you could actually right click and delete that column out of your spreadsheet altogether. Now, if you don't want to delete it for any reason, you need to keep that column there, but you need to hide it, what you can do is you can right click and you can hide that column. You're just going to come up to the Review tab and click on Protect Sheet. And then you'll leave these top two boxes selected, and you can put a password to protect the sheet. So you'll definitely want to put in a password, and you'll want to write it down and remember what you saved it as. And so that way you'll be able to open it back up and unhide the sheet, but other users will not be able to unhide that column of data. So you would just simply put in your type whatever password you want here, and click OK. And then you would re-enter your password to fully protect the sheet and click OK. Now, when users open this up, they won't be able to come down and unhide the sheet. It will be grayed out. Now, let's take a look at a different formula that we can use to mask credit card numbers so that this is some confidential information. We have 4 sets of 4 digits, and so we can use the repeat function to make this one work. And so what we want to do here is double click inside our cell. We're going to say equals, open parentheses, R-E-P-T. Then we're going to put a parentheses. We're going to type the text that we want to repeat. So I'm going to hit a quotes. We're going to type the asterisk 4 times, and then a space, and then I'm going to close those quotes. We're going to put comma, and we want that to repeat 3 times. Then I'm going to close my parentheses here. We're going to put an ampersand, and then we are going to put the right formula again here, and open our parentheses. We are going to select the cell that has the credit card number, comma, 4, because it's the last 4 characters from the right that we want to display. So we'll close that and close our parentheses and hit enter. And then this is going to repeat those 4 asterisks and a space 3 times and display the last 4 digits of the credit card. So we can copy that down. And again, we can hit Control C, right click, and paste those values and apply the same hiding that we want to do. We can either delete the credit card number altogether from the sheet, or we can hide and protect our sheet. If you found this video helpful, be sure and give it a thumbs up to like it and share it with all your friends. You can subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification whenever I post new videos. Be sure and visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com, for more tools and resources. I look forward to seeing you next time.